chance to even ask her out or ask her if she likes her.
So yeah, do you want to confirm into something?
You, Liam.
What?
I was on this side and then I moved.
Oh,
and
I came back. I thought you were telling me to go the other side.
Not as funny as the 14 questions I got at the front gate.
Oh, yeah.
My nanny gave a story time.
About someone molesting somebody else.
No, that was not one of them.
Jesse's got stabbed.
Dr. Brown, I'm going to hear and help Liam. I'm going to save this child.
Dr.
Brown, the last thing I do.
Okay. What does Dr. Brown say?
I'm going to save him.
Connor, what does Dr. Brown say?
He's autismo.
Oh, yeah, by the way, my dad's coming back in, so I'm back to the autistic. Take your hand right there in the upright position.
What?
Just stick your Got hand it. In the upright position.
Look at this.
Oh, my.
You can thank you.
Waterproof.
Waterproof?
Yeah.
Ha!
Ha!
Guys, you see these buttons?
My friend told me you had someone
to. Okay, we're out of the pool. Here's Bushman right here.
Because I'm Slim Shady, it's and not the real Shady, all you want
Slim Shady. Liam, shut
Slim
up!
The real
Liam's being like really weird. Yay, more Pepsi!
Alright, I'll be on the bulkhead, Jeff.
Alright. We'll send this to you, right?
Alright.
I want to play you guys.
God bless America.
You know what? Hello there, I'm Dr. Brown, and as always I have to say about Liam is that he is possibly autismo at this moment. At this moment, ladies and gentlemen. So please, as I said before, donate a penny a day so we can save this child.
Save this idiot's life.
You can thank my friend told me you had someone.
Jesse, thanks for inviting me to the pool with all the other guys and Connor. For the record, Connor lost and he touched the wrong wall. Okay, we were playing sharks and minnows. Dude, I'm just so freaking bragging in his face about that.
By the way, Connor, we purposely lied just so that way you would be the loser.
For most of the round, we're dicks. By the way, if you didn't know already.
Doctor right here is a great man.
I have 5 online PhDs for several different things.
Yeah, this man was the one who. This is the man who finally made me realize that I have autism. Thank you, Dr. Brown.
And I
you
can thank you.
Thanks. Bye, Liam. Take it easy. Take it easy, Liam.
Chinese fire drill.
Thank you. Bye.
freaking hell. I didn't expect that.
Bye. Thank you. Okay, day's over. I hear the piggy. Ha!